You know, Pete, there's one song that I wrote between shows at the Gaslight a couple years ago. And I was feeling guilty that night because I hadn't written a song in a week or so. And I was feeling guilty because I was just doing nothing but killing time between shows. So I took a notebook to work and I wrote three songs between shows. And two of them are embarrassingly bad and I threw them right away. Hung on to the other one, and about 2 weeks later, I met you for almost the first time and sang the song for you. And you took this song and sang it in Carnegie Hall and then sang it around the world until now when I went to England and Scotland this past spring, I found them singing the song, and they sang it the way you sing it.
Oh. I hope they didn't sing with that mistake.
No, they didn't. But I'd like us to do it now.
To join in with you.
Ramblin' Boy.
What key you got?
I do it in the key of A. You're pretty close.
Take off.
He was a man and a friend always. He stuck with me in the hard old days. He never cared if I had no dough. We rambled around in the rain and snow. And here's to you, my rambling boy. May all your rambling bring you joy. Here's to you, my rambling boy. May all your rambling bring you joy. In Tulsa town we chanced to stray. We thought we'd try to work one day. The boss said he had room for one. Says my old pal, we'd rather bum. And here's to you, my ramblin' boy. May all your ramblings bring you joy. Here's to you, my ramblin' boy. May all your ramblings bring you joy. Late one night in a jungle camp, the weather it was cold and damp. He got the chills and he got them bad. They took the only friend I had. And here's to you, my ramblin' boy. May all your ramblings bring you joy. Ramblin' pal is dead and gone. If when we die we go somewhere, I'll bet you a dollar he's ramblin' there. And here's to you, my ramblin' boy. May all your ramblings bring you joy. Here's to you, my ramblin' boy. May all your ramblin' bring you joy.
Oh, Tom, sing that again then.
Here's to you, my ramblin' boy. May all your ramblin' bring you joy. Here's to you, my ramblin' boy. May all your
You're going to have to write some awful good songs in your life to write a better one than that. That's great.
Thank you.
And And I know just how it is. Sometimes a song gets tossed off in a moment.
That's right.
And it just rolls out so easy.
That's right. It seems to have nothing to do with how much time you spend writing it. I've written songs in 20 minutes, as was Ramblin' Boy, and had them come out just awful. Terrible songs. And I've worked for months on a song and have it come to nothing, and then turn around and work for months on a song and have it measure up. So it really doesn't, it's very hard to figure what one should do to make it happen again.